Welcome back to Music in a Minute. It's Francisco here from Fine Arts Matter, and today I'll be showing you how to play I Like to Move It on the Piano using our color-coded system.
Let's start by finding our first note, which is orange-colored and called D. Once we find it, we're going to play it the number of times we see it, which is 4. Now we're going to play the next note we see, which is purple, called A. Next up, we're going to play 2 green notes, which are called F. And lastly, we'll go back and forth between yellow E and purple A, like this. Now let's add a rhythm to these notes. Rhythm is what makes some notes faster and others slower. We're going to use the words ta, 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 ti, ti, ta, ta, ti, 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 to help us remember the rhythm and add it to the notes. So what we get when we add the notes and the rhythm together is ta, 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 ti, ti, ta, ta, ti, 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 ti.
And that's been Music in a Minute. If you don't have color stickers yet, make sure to watch our video on how to make your own very easily using our printable color stickers sheet. Until next time!